Illinois' Attorney General doesn't want migrant children kept in detention, and he's joining 18 other states in a suit against the Trump administration's efforts to increase a 20-day detention agreement. Known as the Flores Settlement, immigrant children must be kept generally no longer than 20 days in the least restrictive settings, but the administration says it is planning its own regulations that would keep families detained longer. A judge must approve those changes.